In my time as CEO of Westpac, I saw the importance of executives having a world view and of executives developing outstanding leadership capability. Through this new scholarship that we're setting up, I'm hoping that we can provide an opportunity for students to develop in both of these areas. Each year, a student from the UNSW Business School will be able to travel to Cape Town and spend a semester at the University of Cape Town. And similarly, a student from Cape Town University will be able to come here to UNSW and spend a semester. Now, all expenses will be paid in terms of accommodation and travel and living expenses, and I must say that these are two of the most beautiful cities in the world. I'm really looking forward to being involved with the scholars in a mentoring capacity, both before and after the period of study. And of course, because the scholarship happens every year, we'll over time build up quite a strong network of young people who've gone through the scholarship, both from Australia and from South Africa, and that'll be really fun to learn from each other.
UNSW Sydney is very proud to be embarking upon this new partnership with the University of Cape Town, all made possible by the generosity and vision of Gail Kelly. Being mentored by one of Australia's leading business people is a unique opportunity for those people who are going to be successful in this scholarship. Having access to the wisdom, the business acumen, and the insight of someone like Gail Kelly is going to be life-changing.
If you're someone who's keen to learn more about another culture, if you're someone who's keen to make a difference in life, if you're someone who's keen to develop your leadership capabilities, your ability to work with and through others and be part of a strong team, this might be just the thing for you. So please put yourself forward and have a go. I'd love to meet you.